Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Chapter 2, The Great Pit of Karkun. Work continues on the new Death Star, and the future of the galaxy appears increasingly bleak. On Tatooine, Luke Skywalker is on the grip of Jabba the Hutt, along with Han Solo, Chewbacca, and Princess Leia. Jabba takes his prisoners across the Tatooine Dunes to the Great Pit of Karkun, where he plans to feed them to the fearsome Sarlacc beast. But even with backup from Boba Fett, Jabba has severely underestimated the powers of a Jedi. Let's go. Like a bantha. Luke's hair is wild, did you see that? Oh no, it's R2 and 3PO. Oh, who's that? Oh no. Let's go, R2. Just having fun. She's like, dude's like, what's this? It's like, hey, that's mine. Okay, here you go. Get him, Lando. Okay, let's see if we can avoid this one without dying. We can try it, I guess. Oh! Okay. Shot that dude from clear over there. Alright, Luke. Fucking Luke jump. Not super high. It's fine, I guess. Oh, and I just barely died. Whoops. Well, there's always next time, I guess. I didn't even die to a character, it just fell off. That's cool. Hey, there's Honchu. Han can see magic. Alright, Luke. Here we go. Lando, see that one? What's this? Oh, no, potions. What's this? Looking like a turret? Oh. Get up here. There's probably one up here though, huh? What is the point of that? Guys! Oh man, there's one of those ones. Oops. Watch out. And I think these ones back here. What was the point of that giant thing? I swear that was for a mini cake. I think if we destroy these, yep, turrets. Oh, and that's probably what that other one. Oh, I just confused Lando, and he's like, what? Guys, can you shoot these guys? What? Luke, where are you going, bud? I still need to be Luke to build this. Oh, well. Alright, come on. I see the minikit. I'm getting my money back. Oh, really well. I also remember it. Okay, there we go. Watch out, dude. Boba Fett. Boba Fett? Man. Take me. Almost got him. There we go. Oh no! What's that? And then he got his own TV show. What? Did I fall or did I get squished? What was that? No, apparently I slid off the edge. Guys, watch out, huh? Chewie didn't even make it. Oh look, Han's not making it either. He's over there doing a jig. Oh, and okay. I mean, you gotta be pretty brave to challenge a Jedi, right? You probably haven't seen Jedi. Probably in your whole life, I guess. And you just see somebody that like a friggin' lightsaber show up, and you're just like, you're like, no one I got this. Really fall down? There we go, get one. No? Nothing? We got the final one. What about the second one? Probably has something to do with this. Dude, I always wanted Jabba's Sail Barge as the set when I was a kid. I had a friend who had it. Man, I always wanted it. That was such a cool set. They have seriously so many good ones. They're just like, man. I really want to go back and buy now. But problem is, I always like buying all my Legos new, so I have the chance to like build them fresh. But the problem with that is they are way too expensive to do that. So some, I've done it with some sets. Others, I'm okay buying used, just the pieces. I mean, a Lego's a Lego. Still, it's kind of fun though to have it like new in box and everything, and to open up the box and everything. Bro, can you guys not handle this? Dude, why are you punching him, huh? Okay, we got it. Give us another blaster. There we go. We only got halfway though. Hey, R2. Hey, 3PO. This one's for 3PO. Wait, can I destroy that? No? Pieces to something, huh? What is this? So slow. It's even got his picture on it. What's that? There we go. Wait, it took all of us up. Oh, heck yeah, let's go, dude. Wait a minute. Build another radio thing? Oh, it's a speaker! Wait a minute. Oh, wait, we can't do that yet. What's this? Oh, it's a little place to mount it. There we go, here's another speaker. Perfect. I don't know if this is part of the story that we're supposed to do this, but either way, this is awesome. Check it out. Doing this, pretty sure it's the same one on, like, Kamino. Look at that, and they come out in here? They're not attacking us, though. Come out here to rock out. I love that. The Imperial March, but... cool. Hey, Jabba. Oh no, get him, man, get him! Ew. Man, are we gonna have enough to get a true Jedi? I think we we are. I mean, we've died a couple times, but I don't think it's been that many. We lost out on a ton of money or something. Track over here for us to push something down. Maybe you'll have enough. Whoops, I didn't mean to whoop you, Luke. Oh, here we go. Nice. We're gonna build the rest of the stairs. See another blue coin up there, that should help us get closer. Something? What's going on? Missing a piece? Oh, there we go. Hey, Matt, how are those going to connect? Those are both the same piece. That doesn't work. That's a legal building technique right there. So close. We need R2 for that? Come on, so close, man. So close, so close. Yes! Switch over to R2 if I can. There we go. Dude, why are some of them down here? Dang, what about that money? We gotta wait for we gotta reload. There we go. Loot the sail launch. No, no. Oh no! PPLR2! Go. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Nice. That was pretty easy. Really fast, too. Lando, Palace Guard. Princess Leia, Slave. And we absolutely did get True Jedi. Fortunately, we needed 50k to get that. Bringing our stud total up to over 700,000. Pretty good. 731,000, we got one mini kit, nice. Temperature under there. Love complete. And True Jedi, nice. 24 out of 99, so quarter of the way on those. Alright, time for us to continue the story in Return of the Jedi. Here we go.